South Australian Premier Mike Rann has conceded Jay Weatherill will be our state's next leader. But he says that will only happen when several key projects have been signed off, including the Olympic Dam expansion. The opposition says the whole affair mirrors the union's removal of Kevin Rudd.
Jay Weatherill, family man, and South Australia's would-be premier.
I'll have a chat to you in a sec. Just let me get the girls in the car.
His first task, selling an orchestrated coup that's set to end Mike Rann's 9.5-year reign.
What's desirable is that these matters are dealt with by agreement, and that's certainly what I've always said. That's in the best interests of not only the Labor Party, but also the state.
The Education Minister says he's spoken to Mike Rann, but hasn't asked him to stand down. That job fell to union power broker Peter Malinauskas and right faction treasurer Jack Snelling a day before the Premier flew out to India.
I've conveyed to the Premier the right's decision that should a vacancy occur in the leadership of the party, that the right would be supporting Jay Weatherill.
A confident Mr. Weatherill expects Mr. Rann will step down rather than face a challenge for the top job.
Look, I don't think it'll come to that, and I think that at the moment what the party is doing is grappling with a difficult issue, and I think it should do that in a respectful way.
Water Minister Paul Kiker, who's in Jay Weatherill's left faction, defending Mr. Rann's treatment.
There's always times when people will say the timing's not right, you know, depending on where you sit. But what I know, and what I know today, is that there will be a smooth transition.
Liberal leader Isabel Redmond, though, comparing the party's bloodletting to the union-led dumping of Kevin Rudd, but she expects Mike Rann to fight.
I think that there's probably yet to be a number of battles fought, and I've got no doubt that Mike Rann is not going to give up the position quietly.
The opposition says it would be in everyone's best interest for Mike Rann to return home to sort out the leadership crisis instead of leaving the state in limbo. Late this afternoon, the Premier issued a statement saying he has accepted Jay Weatherill will be the state's next Premier, but he says he will only relinquish power when several key projects, including the Olympic Dam expansion, are completed. James Wakeland, 10 News.